All right, the FEC103 has made a stop waiting for a signal at St Lucie Holding. Stop right here on the embryo team hand throw, the old hand throw. Paul back on board, and Rodney. We're going to hear him wind it up. There we go, listen to that bell. And watch. As this baby moves off. FEC's 103. I can't believe it. Listen to this. What a show. Clanging that bell, sounding altogether different than the EMD 427. Different locomotive manufacturers, different locomotives altogether. All right, Paul and Rodney have finished their trip directly back into Fort Pierce. The all Fort Pierce traffic on this train. You hear the radio chatter right now, 928 clear to siding. So, that's what this train is waiting for. There's some hot intermodal on the head end. Three trailers. Now Tropicana cars. Tankers right here. Liquefied petroleum gas in that one. PG. That will probably go to Indian Street facility there. A couple of fertilizer cars. Now these are sugar cars, cane sugar. Food grade cars they are, last line. Another liquefied petroleum gas car. A couple of Tilex cars. Allied Chemical. Good to see Paul again. Rodney.
FEC train 103. EIC Deontay Ray, over.
Sugar cars for Clewiston.
Yes, sir. We have lead to 808. Need permission to pass for mile boat 241 southbound. Over.
If you were with us on tour when we were out there to the sugar mill, you'll remember the product that's inside these cars, inside Sugar Mountain. There we go, stretch that out, fellas.
103 808 in the lead has permission to pass your stop for 241 southbound. One restriction. Do not pass my post 243. Track is clear.
The Entree Ray has gang.
Correct.
Working at 243.
1022.
1022, the official time right now. More Tropicana cars, more sugar cars, more Tropicana cars. The season is on. These are Gunnison cars, 64 feet, but that's not outside length, that's inside length. These cars carry the equivalent of four semi-trailers, each one. There we are, stretch that out. They'll be back in the yard momentarily, finish their run, drop the train. Usually on one or two, run back on two or four, and lay up on 17 or 18. Listen to the radio after a little bit for their instructions. See if you get an axle count also. FEC103 safely by us on their way into Fort Pierce Yard at 10:24 a.m. That's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Pretty sky, too.